morning to all of you. Jai Swami Narayan. Today we are going to start with our grammar class. So today we are going to write our ly words. मैंने आपको adverbs explain किए था. So how was the adverb? What are adverbs called? Adverbs are called ly words. So ly लगाते हैं. That becomes adverb. Adverb it tells more about verbs. So let's learn. Now, put a star in the margin, write today's date on a fresh page and write question. Change into ly words. और ly words को क्या कहते हैं? Adverb form. दोनों भी same meaning है. आपको ly लगाना है और उसे adverb form भी कहते हैं. So, let's write. Number one, quickly. Number one is quick. तो आपने क्या लिखा है? Quickly. आपने क्या ऐड किया है? ly. Slow. slow. Slowly. आपने क्या ऐड किया? ly. bright. Brightly. write. Again here we have added ly. तो आपको इतना समझ में आया होगा कि हमें और कुछ नहीं करना है, हमें सिर्फ ly add करना है. P-O-L-I-T-E, polite. Politely. N-E-A-T, neat. Neatly. S-O-F-T, soft. S-O-F-T, ly, softly. L-O-U-D, loud. L-O-U-D-L-Y, loudly. B-E-A-U-T-I-F-U-L, beautiful.
B-E-A-U-T-I-F-U-L-L-Y,
beautifully. Next, N-I-C-E, nice. N-I-C-E-L-Y. Proper. P-R-O-P-E-R. Proper.
Properly.
P-R-O-P-E-R-L-Y. Properly. There are more words we will do in the next class. So, आपको ly words या adverb form समझ में आए?
Yes.
Okay, great. So, आपको ऐसे ही सारे words के आगे क्या लगाना है?
Ly.
Very good. So, I hope you all have also understood. Write this in your grammar notebook with nice and neat and clean handwriting with today's date. Thank you. Jai Sonia.